Press that button and I will shoot you.
Hey, Mordecai.
I'm deeply offended that A, you'd think I'd put my buds through this turmoil, and B, that you'd think I'd listen to orchestra music.
The universe is on the verge of being destroyed, and it's all because you tried to make a time machine in high school.
Whoa!
Our lives rule.
How about your friends?
We haven't been friends for a long time.
Oh, this hurts way more than I thought it would!
Francis.
You, save your laughs, because Mr. Ross needs to talk to you ASAP.
Well, why?
I don't know.
One stick of this in my time machine, and I'll be time traveling like that guy in that movie about time traveling.
Oh, wait.
I took the liberty of filling your tank up while you were out. That'll be $50,000.
Benson, come on. We don't have much time.
But I just bought a new air freshener.
Oh, yeah. Good job, Rangers. Mission objective almost accomplished. Now to let our guard down for just 1 second.
We're not from Riverdale.
Till we went to different colleges. Now he's dead.
I should probably get that checked out.
Ah! Hello, smoothie time.
And then get revenge.
You pale.
Rigby, no! Wait!
Let's finish this up. I've got 9 seasons of Everybody Loves Raymond to watch.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Welcome to College U, the college that accepts everybody.
Listen, Rigby, we were kind of expecting this, so we looked up an out-of-state school.
You're the future, Mordecai, that shot the future me in the future!
Yeah, but you deserved it.
Next time, use the space toilet.
You tried to build a time machine using Mr. Ross's plutonium and blew up the whole science lab!
Yeah.
Okay, I can explain.